Hi everybody, this is the next video in our series of things to remember as you train at home. And today's topic will be expansion versus contraction, which are two very important postures that you need to get comfortable with in order to practice the proper way. Now starting with expansion. Expansion is things for mainly blocking, any technique that pulls your backhand back. And a really good way to practice this is to make a forward stance and stretch your front hand forward, pulling that backhand back. If I turn sideways, you can see that my back shoulder is being pulled sideways into an expansion position. I'm really pulling myself in two different directions. And contraction is for things like striking, kicking to a certain degree, especially punching. From here, I've got all of this, like think of a spring that's being compressed back here with my hand. I shoot my hip forward and punch. I square my shoulders up, I square my hips up, I squeeze my stomach muscles, and I breathe out of my mouth. Kiai can be a form of breathing like that too. Going from expansion to contraction. Expansion to contraction. Really using that torque of your hip to punch very hard. You also want to keep that in mind as you're moving forward. Think of like Taekyoko Shodan. The sequence where you punch, one, two, and then Kiai. You don't want to go too far with your punch because, don't tell Sensei this, I'm a little... I do this sometimes too, but I try not to. As you punch, you kind of overextend in your reach. That's bad for your back, it's bad for your punch. So as you punch, as you move forward, keep your shoulders square and use your hips to punch. So again, expansion versus contraction. Expansion and contraction. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you soon.